May is Asian Pacific American Heritage Month. Daniel Inouye was born in 1924 on the island of Oahu in Hawaii. After serving in the 442nd Regimental Combat Unit during World War II, Inouye, a decorated war hero, was elected to the U.S. House of Representatives in 1959 and then to the U.S. Senate in 1962. He served a total of 40 years in the Senate. This moment in Asian Pacific American history was brought to you by USCHS and APACS.